What's going on, guys? For those of you that don't know me, my name is Rob. And for most of you that follow the channel, you know me as RC Stylez. But today, instead of gaming, I wanted to take a few minutes to talk about something that millions of Americans and other people around the world suffer with. And that's depression. Now, for me, I am someone who suffers from depression. But before I talk about my personal experiences, you need to understand that depression does affect millions of people in different ways. Some people, it just alters their mood and they may have down days and then up days, or just be angry for no reason when at one point in time that they were happy. For others, it's very debilitating. It affects how they react around people. For me, as an example, I cannot be in very large groups of people because my form of depression is also coupled with a very bad form of anxiety. You can even tell right now with me doing this video, I'm very, very anxious and nervous on this. For me, when I was growing up with depression, I was first diagnosed as just being bipolar, but that was not the case. My depression is so bad that it actually debilitates me at times, and it's not just my mood. I can wake up in the morning sometimes and generally not feel like I have the motivation to do anything, but then I will force myself to get up and go through the motions of things. You can also tell sometimes when I do my videos how there's times that I can be upbeat, on point, funny, and everything. Hey, that's a good day. There's other days that my depression is so bad that I have to pre-write what I want to say on these videos and have it sitting right in front of me, and then do my best not to like show that inside I feel miserable, and for no reason, just down. Now, I know a lot of people are probably saying, well, we do this and we get through this every day, but for me, it is very, very debilitating to the point where, like I said momentarily ago, mine is coupled with anxiety to where I can't drive a car without getting anxious for very long periods of time. Being around large groups of people, I get extremely nervous and everything else. I could have a perfect day, come home and feel like utter shit for no reason, and then feel like I have to force myself to do certain things. Being that I have the combination of depression and anxiety that I do not handle stress well, and I have to constantly monitor my blood pressure. And I think the reason why I'm really making this video is not everybody that you see on the surface is the way they appear. Some people are struggling with inner demons, inner conflicts, and some people don't have a way to control this. For me, that's why streaming and gaming became so important, because at the time, not only did it serve as an anti-drug because I had made stupid decisions in trying to treat my depression when all that did was just mask it, but it also allows me to keep my mind occupied to where I cannot fall prey to the grip of the depression to where I'm feeling like I can't do anything. Plus, the streaming also allows me to express myself, be creative, and be able to interact with other people. I'm very grateful for the GP community because they give me a way and an outlet to express myself, as I said, and also when I'm feeling down, I have people that I can talk to. And I just want people to stop and think before you just label somebody as being a lazy person or they just are antisocial or anything else like that. Take a few minutes to think that they may be going through something in their personal lives that they don't know how to control, may not be able to control. And think about what if you were in that person's position. You know, sometimes we can't help how we handle things because we're doing the best that we can just to be normal. But I kind of feel like at this point I've rambled on a little bit. But yeah, if you are somebody that suffers from depression, reach out to somebody. Talk to somebody. Don't let it control you. Find outlets, hobbies, anything that'll help occupy your mind. It's actually therapeutic in the long run. Because in that sense, when you try to do other things outside of it, you're able to focus more and channel your mind and your thought process. So that way you're not working on something, but then your mind is elsewhere. And if I've helped with this video in any way, I'm very grateful, and I hope it does help. And if it's just me rambling and talking like a weirdo, then, well, there's that too. But thank you for checking this video out, and thank you for giving me some of your time. Later.
What?